her third year with the Liberty. Angelica Suffren, Kevin Fahey, Ryan Sassano are officials. New York with the opening possession, who has won five in a row in the head-to-head series and the regular season. Connecticut's last win, 2022. Bonner picks up where she left off the other day.
When you see the ball go through the basket.
Set a three-point record last year. She's right there at the top of the league with Caitlin Clark this season from 25 to 29 feet. Vandersloot with a pep in her step. We have to make them uncomfortable. Jonquel Jones had 22 against her former team here in early June. Nice bounce entry. Jones the finish. Phoebish the dish. Each member is all scored. Bonner hits the nail. Jones flings it up and in.
Jones has the ability to pin her defender on her back. All you have to do is lob it up. She is elite at using her shoulders to create space.
Runner in the lane, Ionescu.
This pace right now will favor New York.
Push pass by Carrington. Sun moved the ball. New York has not missed a shot. Harris gets this one to go.
Harris has been playing with so much confidence, attacking off the ball screen.
Carrington guarding Ionescu. She's taken on that responsibility. Thomas looks to keep up with Ionescu, hits the brakes, and scores. Already a two-time Eastern Conference Player of the Week. Asia Wilson has three now on the Western Conference side as there's Stewart off the window. Ionescu and Stewart have 12 of New York's 16. ISO for Jones against Jonquel Jones. Former teammates, Carrington takes it strong but denied by Jonquel Jones. So,
which is why Stephanie White just said pregame, Brianna Stewart's the best player on every single floor she goes into. Although Sabrina Ionescu right now looks like the best player on the floor right now for New York. Sometimes, you know, you got to remember that they're human, right?
That's why you got to say it sometimes. And it's early in the morning. Phoebish, she gets a turn. Every starter has now scored for New York.
Transition threes are one of the hardest shots to guard in basketball because the defense hasn't gotten set. Connecticut has to pick up early and often.
There's an answer for the Sun. Bonner has eight.
It's allowing them now to get back and set up defensively and not allowing New York to run.
Juana Bonner now 9 of her last 11 from 3. Stewart off 1 foot.
1 feet, 2 feet, no feet. Her ability to keep her shoulder squared is why every single shot is a good shot.
Track meet. Jones again on the block.
Connecticut's bench has been so important, especially defensively. Veronica Burton, three-time Big Ten Defensive Player of the Year in college, and she's been able to pick up where she left off on the floor in the WNBA.
She's taken the most shots with 6 here in the first. Vandersloot slashes, hangs in the air, and finishes.
Key for Connecticut defensively is going to be keeping New York to one and done, and they've got to be better on communicating with ball screens, because right now New York's getting to the rim at ease, and those pick and pops are wide open right now for the Liberty.
The Sun have made the semifinals in 5 straight years off the miss. Mitchell attacks.
Whoa.
And scores. Acrobatic finish by Tiffany Mitchell. Was LFB MVP. Vandersloot plays around the screen in the hands of Thornton. Step through with the left hand. Kayla Thornton. Batted out by Phoebish. Controlled by Harris. Ty Harris gets downhill. Blocked from behind by Vandersloot. Sometimes average. I think it's closer to great today. There's a steal by Burke. 4 against 1 coming up. Phoebish back to Burke. Settles and scores. An energized Liberty team. Off a loss, as you said, a double-digit lead with 8 minutes left against Indiana. Ionescu from inside the line. To credit to New York also defensively, they have been dialed in. Banham uses the up fake. One goes in now for the Sun.
Big shot for Connecticut in terms of getting a little bit of confidence and momentum back.
First points for Connecticut since the 9-minute mark of the quarter. And they're down 11, but it feels like more. Ionescu gets by Harris, touch pass by Burke, and Stewart does the rest. Feed into Jones, spins off the shoulder, back up strong.
Good things happen when Bree Jones gets a touch for Connecticut. The defense collapses, and when Jones gets deep paint positioning, it is over.
She does the shoulder lean to cut it to 9, but the lean-in move by Phoebish.
Yeah, that's a great song, too.
I would think we might hear that today with the campers here. How about another touch? Open three, Carrington. Swish.
Giving the lane a little bit of love, forces the defense to collapse.
Carrington scores and the foul. Alyssa Thomas has yet to score today. Faced up, Jones steps into a J. Got it.
Brianna Jones able to hit that.
In these kinds of situations, 7.5. Burton catches. Burton drives. Drop it off. Jones lays it home. We've got a one-point game. Now, you said this during the first quarter. New York dictated pace. There's Vandersloot. So tough to stop. Entry to Jonquel Jones. Banks it home. Vandersloot drills a three.
Courtney Vandersloot has gotten herself into an offensive rhythm this game.
Oh, they are tenacious on the old glass. Connecticut now has five of those. Harris delivers from three, her first today. Her 11th of the year.
And there's still 5 minutes left in the third quarter.
Harris gets by Vandersloot, a personal 5-0 run. Ionescu, first three-point bid is good. Sabrina Ionescu up to 17 points. Four three-pointers from 25 to 29 feet. 94 shots, that is. Caitlin Clark is the only player in front of her. Brianna Jones, meanwhile, up to 15. They're getting her touches. Connecticut gets organized in the half court once again. It's Brianna Jones carving out her territory. Seven to fire. Here's a double. Burke comes to help out. Three to shoot. Thomas banks it home. Her first points of this ball game. Doesn't appear they will. Thornton falls away and connects. You told me this earlier, and that remains true. She's the only player with a positive plus-minus. Bonner connects along two.
Great recognition by Alyssa Thomas. Duana Bonner had.
Stewart. Oh, Jones comes over with the double. In the WNBA. Jonquel Jones, shifty, leans in, banks it home. Just the third field goal for Jones. She has six. Six to fire. Jonquel Jones, Bonner, they have gotten a piece. Swap by Thomas. All-stars and Olympians converge. Midway point of the fourth. Harris gets her step. Midway point of the fourth. Harris gets her step. We are tied at 63. Timeout, New York.
To draw the contact. If you are open, drive downhill and take the shot. That was the message, and Ty was listening.
Thanks, Tarika. Jonquel. We are in clutch time now. New York has been the steady team leading that. Bonner trails at three. It's the first lead for Connecticut since the first minute of the game. 9 seconds. The Sun won't foul. They'll take this down. Ionescu with four to shoot. Ionescu creates separation. Oh. She makes it. Are you not entertained? Sabrina Ionescu.
Up three, rather.
They have one to give. 2 seconds for Thomas. Harris at the horn. It's blocked by Ionescu. And New York wins.